Now that we have the X-Wing software downloaded, installed, and actually you can see it is running in my system tray, what I can do is I can try to connect to the server. Let me type the root user password. Now, after typing the password, let us try to invoke the Firefox. And still you will see there is an error. So this error is because we need to edit one Putty settings in order to invoke the GUI interface. It is known as X11 forwarding. So try to open the Putty terminal. What you need to do is, first of all, I want the GUI interface for this session, right? I need to load this session in the Putty. So once you load this session, what you need to do is, on the left hand side, you need to click on the SSH and then choose this option X11. You can see enable X11 forwarding. You need to select this option, or you need to check this option. Then only, if you check this option, then only Linux GUI interface will be forwarded to Xming, and then Xming will be able to open the Linux Windows in your Windows machine. So once you check this one, once again go up, click on session, and then you need to click on save. So any changes that you make on the left hand side, you need to make sure you are clicking on the save, and whatever profile name that is loaded over here, it will be saved against that server only. In this case, if you see the default setting, the changes will not be saved. Okay, so now let me try to connect to the server. I will log in as root user. Okay, let us try to invoke Firefox. And this time our Firefox must open up using the Xming software. Great, we can see that Firefox is up and running. This way, you can actually invoke any Linux GUI in Windows by installing the Xming software. You need to make sure that X11 forwarding is enabled. So let me close this Firefox window. Okay, close tabs. Great. So we are back to our Putty terminal.